seeing that we're on our jolly holidays, we gotta make sure my birds are fed. We do. So we're gonna go and fill it up. But I want to put extra out as well because I don't know when they'll get fed again. No. There was one behind, one down here. Always put leftovers on there. Always. Wait, it's not one now. So we've got to do the water, peanuts. I'm going to try and hang another coconut somewhere. I want to fill my maggots
and my mealworms even.
Suet blocks and fat boys.
Fat boys.
And then I'm going to sprinkle some seeds on the floor again because they seem to like that. They don't. Start with the suet blocks in there, but I want to put my seed one out as well. I don't think there's anywhere else to hang another thing, is there? Every time we go to Wilco's, I think I spend about a tenner don't I? They're hungry. And it's lovely to watch them come and eat. But I'm gonna have really fat birds though. Right, that's that one done. So I've got another one here, look, that I can hang some on, but whenever I hang some on there, it always goes in the food. So it's like, do they like suet flavoured food? Water even? Water isn't it, not food there. So yeah, I don't know what to hang up there, to be fair. There's a squirrel watching you. Here, on the tree. Trying to think. I know I've got to fill my peanuts up. So we'll fill my peanuts up while I'm thinking what to do. What to do, what to do, what to do. Time flies by on the yellow and green. I'm dropping my peanuts. Stick around and you'll see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you'll know that I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. Tell me. There's something on my leg. I love my birds, I don't like the bugs. Yes. Yeah. I'm gonna empty the rest of them out. Because then the squirrels might not fight them as much. But, right. What's left? Fat boys left to put out. It's like that. The mealworms empty. Huh? I don't. What was that? Okay. Yeah, the mealworms go so quick that they're gonna run out of them within a day. I know they are. Can I hang two of them up, do you think? I don't think they've run out of seed ones and my netting. I'm gutted. Why I wanted these out. If I'm putting fat boys out, I can put this in my other block instead of another suet block. Yeah? This one, I'm asking your advice here, Mr. Producer. How do I keep my birds fed when I'm not here? You're just the film, aren't you? Okay. Do you think you can drill me some more holes in this to put hooks on? Like one there to put another coconut on another day. And then one down the bottom. Mind you, they don't like it low down. What?
Tell you what. It's quite heavy though, the coconut when it's full of sweet. There's a mountain top. Because this is dry, I'm going to use this to put things in while I fill it. I'm going to put all four of these fat boys in. Before I only had two in, I'm going to. Yeah. Well, I'm hoping they don't gorge and they know it's got to last them. I'm going to tell them that it's got to last them a few days. My finchy much finches keep coming round. Go away. I think all four fit in there, won't it? What the hell was that? Hello, Mr. Bumblebee! I ain't seen a bumblebee for a while. They're becoming extinct, you know, bumblebees. We need to get one of those things that you stab in the ground and it looks like a flower, but you put sugar water in for the bees. You know, because of the hot weather, there's not a lot of pollen for the bees. So, that's what we need to get. And, of course, never control these balls. Forfeiting. They must know that because that's actually a Walker's container as well, so they must know that if this was only 40p, you know, for the four fat boys. Right, so I want to hang another coconut up, but I ain't got the room. They've got two suet things, they've got two seed things, they've got two peanuts. Just the mealworms. That should be enough, shouldn't it? I'm worried. I'm worried about my birds. Come to school. What I might do is before we leave in the morning, fill them back up. Because half of them will be gone. Because they like the mealworms. Right, let's put some seeds down now. Because my sparrows seem to like these. With the lazy. They didn't like them when they were in the container. So that's for blackbird and thrushes. See, each one that I get are for specific animals. Or specific types of birds, should I say. Not animals. Yeah, you know that big mix that you saw the other day in Wilco's, that's it. I've never used it yet. So we're not putting another coconut out, are we? Because there's just no room for one. Right, where's my hose pipe? I can see the water. At least we didn't open the end back on my hose pipe, and not too bad. Where's some of this gum coffee though? So we're going to take the water over there with us. Fill the water up. What's my butterfly chicken? It's looking poorly. I'm not looking Well, good.
Well, good.
Well, watered. I watched a program the other morning though. It was called This Morning on ITV. That, why do I have to go that way then? I don't want to get all my bird food wet. That is a better way around though, but you stood on the hose pipe. Yeah, I was watching the TV program this morning, the other morning, and they were saying that the reason why the grass has gone so yellow, I don't know why that's happening, is because it goes to sleep when it's this hot. So what it does is it keeps all the water it's got at its roots, so the tip of it doesn't get no moisture, so that's why it doesn't go green. That's why it goes yellow, the grass. Didn't know that. I don't know if I'm actually feeding weeds here or plants. I haven't really got a green thumb. I'm good. I'm better with animals than plants. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. It's a love and it's what I mean. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the headstone, feeling like a someone. Tell me. That makes a good sound, doesn't it? Do you know something? This is only meant to go 15 inches tall. We must have good grass here, yeah. Fill that with water as well. Because then if the squirrels want to drink. There we go. I just had a thought I could put a couple more bits on the table at the back. I'm terrible. Put a bit more seeds on it, maybe. Oh, are you coming around? Why you go that way around? You can see me through the bushes. Sparrows and blackbirds and thrushes are definitely more lazier than finches. We only like it when it's easy to get to food. You notice that one? Right, so that should be enough. I'm hoping that'll be enough to keep them fed. We're only away for a couple of days, so it's not as if we're away for a year or anything. But I want to keep them well fed. I'm still wondering whether to change the coconut. Still wondering that one. But anyway, mealworms are filled, fat boys are filled, peanuts are filled, new seed block, seeds on the floor, water's done. Water my butterfly garden. That's quite a productive afternoon. Yes. Thank you for watching. Go find me on YouTube at AdelSexyUK. Yes. Follow me on Twitter and Instagram as well at AdelSexyUK. And I'll see you all later. Bye.